Margate was in festival mood for a royal occasion when the Duchess of Kent visited the town to launch a new lifeboat. Named the North Foreland, the fine motor vessel has been provided through the generosity of the civil service. Out into the teeth of a 40-mile-an-hour gale, she quickly proved her seaworthiness, a fine addition to Margate's long and honourable lifeboat history.